Meanwhile, Hall of Fame coach John Wooden has had an enormous impact on the lives of countless people he's come in contact with, and today he was formally recognized for those efforts. Wooden received the very first ViSalus Global Leadership Award for the positive influence he has had with so many throughout his life.
Mr. Wooden is extremely famous for putting together some of the greatest teams of all time. And what we've been able to do here, because of each and every one of you in the seats today, is put together one of the greatest teams in the industry that we participate in.
Founders of the company said, how can we acknowledge Coach? How can we give him something? How can we make ViSalus stand for what Coach Wooden represents? How can we as a company acknowledge that leadership? So we decided to create an award called the ViSalus Global Leadership Award. So Coach, I want to thank you for giving me a definition of success that you don't find in a Fortune 500 magazine. You don't see it in a business book, but the success of contribution and the success of being able to give back until your very, very, very last days. So thank you very much, Coach, for that.
First of all, it's very difficult for me to express my feelings over being selected for the first recipient of this award. I know that generally speaking, awards are received because of what others have done. If I hadn't had some great players like Mike and Lou and Bill and Keith and many others, you wouldn't know me. I wouldn't be here at all. And yet I hope I'd be the same person whether we'd won any ball games or not. But I deeply appreciate the thought and honor and deeply thank all of you that were had any part in that decision of making this.
Eight straight postseasons Dale Brown's taken LSU to. Question is, can he do it again? Maybe a Cinderella team this year.
And LSU has won it. Dale Brown is going to the Final Four for the second time in his reign.
A lot of guys get their W's, hang their banners, and they're on a boat somewhere fishing or in a duck blind. You know, that's not who Dale Brown is.
He loves to see people succeed and do their best.
You control your own destiny. Whether you come out of a welfare family with no father like me, a mother in poverty, eighth grade education.
He's trying to save others from the hardships that he had.
If there's an injustice to anyone, he just goes berserk.
Real confidence comes from knowing and accepting yourself, your strengths and your limitations. If you're looking for a helping hand, look at the end of your damn arm.
Don't let up. Look out.
What better cheerleader to have and an optimist than Dale Brown?
Never give up under any conditions.
We want to tell you this. He is the father of the Body by Vi Challenge and a mentor to myself, Nick and Blake, and all of you. Please make sure you welcome Coach Dale Brown.